It's Monday morning, and that means it's time for Hollywood Headlines.
You got it. All right, let's say hello to our good friends Dan and Michelle over at Star 104.5. How you doing?
Hey, we're back.
I haven't seen CT since
CT's back.
Like 2007 or something like that.
Yeah.
CT, you've aged like 3 years, man.
I know,
how you doing?
It's a long time, yes.
You look rested.
I do look rested. Well, I don't know. It's Monday morning. It's kind of early right now. But
hard to look
well,
rested.
Well, okay.
Yeah.
We'll give you that, CT. It is early. Yes.
Which yes, it is.
You look good. Welcome back.
Thank you very much.
All right. Charlie Sheen, not such a welcome back for him to stage, that is. His My Violent Torpedo of Truth tour kicked off Saturday in Detroit, Michigan. He was booed off the stage, poor guy.
Really?
Oh. Yeah.
No.
Yeah. He came out to cheers because these people paid a lot of money, of course.
Yeah.
He started the show with a Q&A session answering audience questions about everything from... well, from porn to crack, anything and everything in between. It was.
I mean, how did that bomb? I don't get it.
I don't know. Charlie Sheen, he's such a talent. It was all downhill. The fans started booing. Sheen started to get heckled. They left early. He was mad. He actually wrote a poem for the next day in Chicago about Detroit. Said, "Don't be Detroit. You know, you're better than Detroit." Yeah.
Didn't he do better in Chicago?
He did.
Actually, gave him a standing ovation.
He got rid of the rap artist.
Oh, okay.
Well, how people paid money to see this and they booed him?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
What were they expecting?
Yeah,
exactly. I mean, come on.
Exactly. Well, it's like NASCAR. You're waiting for the wreck. I mean,
exactly. You can't take your eyes off of it.
Yeah. Right.
Right. All right. Let's put our eyes at the quote on the screen. Who said this? "I think there's a department in our government which is exclusively dedicated to quashing reports about aliens. It would be nice if we weren't just able to not just read about it in the tabloids." Oh boy, is it Monday?
Monday, everybody.
Who said that? Sheryl Crow, Sigourney Weaver, Rebecca Black, or Carrie Underwood?
I'm going to go with B, Sigourney Weaver.
I'll say E, Charlie Sheen.
E, Charlie Sheen.
Oh my gosh, I got one right.
CT's a winner this morning.
That's my first one. Winning.
Yeah, your
Duh.
First win.
Tiger Blood.